So today is a very nostalgic video because we are going to an aquarium. And I'm not just going by myself, I'm also going with my sister. She's gonna be modeling for us today. I have no idea what to expect. I've never taken photos in an aquarium. It's actually quite dark in there as well. A lot of people say that my sister looks older than me, but I just want to clarify that I am the older one. Although Julia said the first pancake always mistakes, and I don't know who is the smart ass here. So yeah, okay, let's get going. I just genuinely hope we're not gonna get kicked out. Fingers crossed. So if you weren't already aware, I film all my videos, or most of the time, by myself. And of course, you guys gotta be modeling, but filming, I do. To make sure I don't miss out on any of the angles or the shots or whatever, I put my shot list as my background on my phone. So here it says I need to get some B-roll of Julia, a thumbnail, B-roll of the location, B-roll of the camera, and think about the microphone. So, because normally when you have someone that films for you, they think about that, but I have to do everything at the same time. It's the perfect day, I think, to go to the zoo because it's raining. So hopefully not many people will be here, so.
Yeah, but the aquarium is inside, so many people will go inside, I think.
Maybe.
It's gonna be a little bit busy.
But it's in the Netherlands.
This makes me want to go to Bali.
Yeah, I would love to go to Bali right about now. But that's not why we're here, because we came for this. It's editing Faye here. Maybe you already noticed, but the pace of this video is more of a sit back and relax type of video because I wanted to switch gears for once. Not every photography idea has to be all that crazy or complicated. It's nice to just simplify it every once in a while. So that's exactly what I did in this video, because this day for me was more so about spending quality time with my sister, picking up my camera again, having fun with it, and hopefully, along the way, inspiring you and maybe even teach you something as well. So, like I said, sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video. So I'm working a lot with silhouettes because the background is very bright and light, and Julia is like a little silhouette in my photos, but I feel like it just looks so majestical and magical.
sorry if the footage is a little bit noisy, but just then I was shooting with the 28mm and the 50mm and I finished with the 85mm. We're in a tunnel, a little fish tank tunnel thing. I want to take some photos here of Julia and let's see how we go.
We did it. Damn, that was a mission.
How do you think we went?
I think we did a very good job. It was a little bit of a mission impossible because it was so busy inside.
But we did it! I think we got some pretty cool photos. We got a bunch of variety. Before we both head off, I wanted to let you know that all of the photos in this video are edited with my Lightroom presets. These are the presets I use for every single one of my photo shoots. Let me know what you think and how you think the photos turned out. So yeah, that was it. A very quick, short video. I hope in a lot of ways we inspired you to get out there as well. And I also hope to see you at my next one. Okay, bye.
Doei.
Doei. Doei.